Hello and welcome to today's video. Before we get into anything, does anyone know why or if I've clicked some button in Content Manager that makes the cars in the replay not the same color as the cars when I'm actually driving on track? So you see, the big screen is my perspective and the bottom right is the replay. And even if I do it from in-game without like leaving and going back to media through Content Manager, the cars are different colors. So this Megane on my screen as I'm racing is yellow, but on the replay it's red. Same with the Porsche, this Porsche in front is gray, but on the replay it's red. And like, he's done it before, it's not the first time I've noticed it. I've tried Googling it and I can't find anything. Yeah, I could go in and record the first person perspective again, but I'd rather not. I'm hoping maybe one of you guys might be able to help. If you know what it is, drop it down in the comments. On with the video then. So as the thumbnail suggests, there's no assists, no ABS, no traction. We don't have rain tires because it wasn't an option and it's raining. There's crazy AI all over the track. Like, this car felt really good. What I tend to do is I'll download 20 to 50 mods in one night and I'll just sit and test them all. And I guess this must have been a good one because they ended up making a video. But anyway, if you enjoy this type of content, drop a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye. Thank you.